This legendary broadcaster holds the Guinness World Record for the most game show episodes hosted in history. The answer, who is Alex Trebek? He was the face of Jeopardy for 37 years, winning 7 Emmys along the way. His death from pancreatic cancer has hit longtime fans of the show hard. Alex Trebek debuted as the host of Jeopardy in 1984, and his earnest, kind, authoritative style made him an instant hit with audiences.
Class, absolute class.
Larry Poster was a contestant in 1993.
I feel terrible that he's gone.
And I used to watch when I was a kid growing up with my family. We were competitive about it. I mean, we would keep score during Final Jeopardy.
That's our own 10 News reporter, Jeff Lasky, who was a contestant last year.
There aren't too many people who are iconic to our culture the way that Alex Trebek is iconic to our culture.
He calls Trebek the greatest of all time, a host who had a way of appealing across generations on a show that brought families together. Just ask these two former contestants.
Jeff is my nephew. He's my sister's boy. And, you know, he did fine on the show. His result was the same as mine.
Yeah, thanks for bringing that up again.
So there can't be any family squabbles there as to who's the best. We both came in third.
I lost at Jeopardy. I finished with $1.
Contestants like Jeff and Larry didn't get to spend much time with Trebek. They say he only comes out when the cameras are rolling to maintain the integrity of the game show.
Professional but friendly. He made you or tried to make you feel relaxed.
But they savor every moment they got.
I mean, I got to make Alex laugh, which is something that's special to me.
Jeff recorded his episode in March last year, the same month Trebek made this announcement.
This week, I was diagnosed with stage 4 pancreatic cancer. Now, normally, the prognosis for this is not very encouraging, but I'm going to fight this.
Backstage, Jeff's wife snapped photos of the many cards and tributes that had already started pouring in. Even former President Bill Clinton sent a letter writing, "Hang in there." Jeff still remembers his conversation with the host during the ending credits.
He said, "Well, I hope you enjoyed your experience with us." And I was able to say to him that not only did I enjoy the experience, but that it was especially meaningful because I got to have that experience with him.
And with more than 8,000 episodes, a lot of people feel that way. Today, fans placed flowers on Trebek's star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Trebek kept taping Jeopardy episodes until 10 days ago, and he will continue to appear in episodes through Christmas.